The Ministry of the Interior will begin to require that pre-sale home sellers offer more information on the parking spaces they sell, with parking spaces in parts of Taipei exceeding NT$5 million. Officials want greater transparency.
全台湾最贵的停车位呢，就在台北市东区附近的这一栋大楼。这边呢，一个车位要价580万元.
Highly valuable land in eastern Taipei has led the cost of underground parking spaces to soar past NT$5 million in some areas. The Ministry of the Interior does not plan to introduce price controls.
Parking space prices are determined by the market. It would be hard to set a cap based on local housing price.
But it does plan stricter oversight.
Starting from the 1st of January, we have requested that contracts for pre-sale homes clearly state methods used for calculating the area of parking zones and the types of each space. Consumers will then be able to better grasp parking space size and location.
The ministry also announced that the nationwide average land value increase for this year was 12.12%. The smallest average hike was in Taipei at 10.63%. and the biggest in Penghu at 24.92%. Penghu's increase last year was considered too small. Results of the land value survey are generally lower than actual transaction prices.